It's the Random Toy Boy video channel back, and we're doing the Hell's Kitchen thing. Look at this setup. Isn't it good? It's kind of realistic too, because it's right next to the entrance staging ramp. Like it? I personally do. Now let's get things started with our first match on the card. Let's see the first guy coming out. Oh! Looks like Roman Reigns is coming out. Here's Roman Reigns. Ooh! Oh. Look at that. That's not good. Roman Reigns is still here. Roman Reigns now inside the ring. Roman Reigns is waiting for the next guy to come out. Who's coming out now? Wait. It can't be. I think it is. Oh my god, Seth Rollins is here! Seth Rollins will be fighting Roman Reigns for the number one contendership for the WWE Championship. Now, Seth Rollins is coming down from the ramp. Seth Rollins is here! Seth Rollins is here! Right, all right, two brothers. What's your answer? Let's see. Alright. Ding, ding, ding. Lock up. Got this lock up. Oh man, Roman Reigns, what this lock up? He's most likely to win this match now. Oh, Seth Rollins reverses that powerbomb now. Dropkick! Seth Rollins just reversed that dropkick. Yes, I'm in the middle of something, Mom. Gosh, Seth Rollins missed that other punch, but still. Oh my god! Slowing down to where Roman Reigns is. It's good. Now we gotta move to the outside. Gosh, now Seth Rollins gets to
Heart Seal Critter Loop.
Oh my gosh!
A Critter Loop nonprofit. Every dollar you give on the donate link below will go directly.
Oh my god! No. Don't look at me. Yeah, you look away, Seth. You look away. Oh my god! That eye kick to the face! That eye kick to the face. Must do a lot of damage. Must deal a lot of damage.
Thanks, Rob.
I want him to get up. Drop kick! Oh, oh my gosh! God. My gosh. Now what's going on? What is this? What is going on? The screen has
gone black for some reason.
Screen's gone black, but that's not stopping Seth Rollins from his attack on, oh my gosh, Roman Reigns. Whoa, what? Rollins is shocked to see Ambrose. Roman Reigns does it like the Superman punch! Oh, look at Dean Ambrose! The Ambrose was helping! Oh my god! That backflip! That backflip he did with that suplex! Boom! Oh my god! No, Rollins! Rollins! Oh my god! It caused injuries to the face! Spear! 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 My god! Oh my gosh! Bam! Oh my god. Ambrose with a belt to the face! They are taking out Seth Rollins together, but that alliance won't end long. I already know. Oh wait, oh no! I think it will! Wait, oh! He dropped Rollins, but he's taking out Dean Ambrose now! Oh my gosh! Look at this! This guy! This is not even good! Look at the Ambrose in the background. Look at that Ambrose. He's like, duh, what's going on? Alright, I think the repairman is going to finally repair this Ambrose. No Ambrose. Alright, we're back to normal screen. The screen that's supposed to be there, but salt still isn't stopping here, but oh my god! Sling blade! Oh! What? What was that? Boom! Right hand! Oh my god, now the rain is going back into the rain. Roman Reigns is finally going back into the ring. He finally headed back into the ring. So is Rollins. But Ambrose is also in the ring. He has to work together to get Ambrose it's capable of this much. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god! Ah! Tornado! Tornado DDT! DDT to Ambrose and dropkick! Because Roman looks like he wants to finish off Seth here, but I don't think Dean Ambrose, that's gonna happen on Ambrose's watch. Like, die! Ambrose should be able to help and to save Rollins and then finish the rest there. Oh wait, I guess not. My plan isn't working. As Ambrose gets ready for the dirty deed. Oh, Roman though! Oh my gosh, he still made that a dirty deed! He could have saved Rollins from the DDT, from the dirty deed. All he was able to do was help Ambrose execute that dirty deed. Superman punch! Now finally, the person who's not even in the match is out of the ring. Look at Roman. He's so tired now just because he had to get Ambrose out of the ring. But oh no, he doesn't know that Rollins is behind him. Oh my gosh! Oh no! Uh-oh. I think I know what's gonna happen here. Did that. But I guess he's number one contender for the WWE Championship. This is such a big win for Seth. Especially since he's gonna be getting the best prize in this company. He has to go through Dean Ambrose, who wasn't even in the match, but he had to get through Dean Ambrose and Roman. Oh my god! Ambrose is taking out Seth Rollins!
himself. Oh no! Tony Tate! Tony Tate! Chip,
I'm here.
All right, part one of Hell's Kitchen is done. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye. Guy over here, signing out.